winter was hard. The cold strips the bark of my trees like dead and dried skin. The creatures, my friends and companions, fled for warmer places. The nourishing earth turns to cold and choking muck. The sun hides itself, unreachable, behind cold clouds. My branches stretching forward in vain. As ever, the wind blasts my leaves from the branches. Every year, it gets harder. And man encroaches always, defiling, destroying, trespassing. I fight with all of my green, I fight back. And I hope, and I look, to spring.